pick on my mother.
That's why she was ignoring her.
That's wrestling caiques in their cage. What are you wrestling about? That's the oldest male and the female. Yep, she saw me. And there's Chopper eating his corn. That's a mess you guys got there. Let's go see what Dixie's doing. What you got there, Dixie? She's eating treats out of her new toy. See the little cups they have in that toy? They have goodies in them. Don't they, Dixie? Is it good? Is that good, Dixie? Now she got to clean her beak up. That's a good girl. Now you look pretty, huh? Now you look pretty. You want to come out? Come on. She's got to rub her beak just a little bit more. Doing Dixie, huh? Come here. Come here. Wait. Come over here. Come here. Now you come here. That's my good girl. What you doing, Dixie? Huh? You still got a nut in there? I can't believe she hides things in the bottom of her beak underneath her her tongue. And you see that she's got a nut in there. Were you saving that? Yes, you were, huh? Oh! There you go. You got the nut out, didn't you? Is it good? That's good. Your Aunt Jean gave you those nuts for Christmas, huh? Yeah. They good? I think she approves. That's a jealous caiques baby over there. He wants me to come play with him, don't you? Come here. Your brother's over there eating an awful lot of corn, aren't you, Chopper? You guys want to come out? Come on. Come on. There we go. This is the oldest male. Come on, play up there. There you go. Here's Chopper. You have to see his face. That's what happens when Chopper eats corn. He gets covered in corn, don't you, Chopper? Here, go wipe it off. Go wipe it off top of the cage. And there's the female. She decided she can get out of a cage by herself. Where are you going, sweetheart? You want me to help you to the top with your brothers? There you go. Come on, up, up. Up, up. There we go. There. Where's Chopper? Oh, he's in the back there. Oh, that was a big poo.